If you'd like to see more on the bandsaw build, I have a 4-part series, so click here in the thumbnail to start the playlist.